So all I'm pointing out here is we have 21 different products, only three were dissatisfied, and can we agree if you're dissatisfied, you will not get a referral? Can we agree on that? Okay, but there was only three, because most people give a decent quality service or price, right, for the most part. Okay, so only three were dissatisfied, but out of the 21, nobody in here referred anybody, not your wife, mother, brother, sister, children, nobody in here referred that business. So three from roughly 21 is 17. Out of 17 products and services, not one referral, and all of you were satisfied with the quality, service, and price. What's the point? When you give your chiropractic service, and you give a quality service, because who in here doesn't give a quality service, right? I haven't met a chiropractor yet that said, yeah, my service really stinks. I haven't met that one. There's a lot of them I met that have, though. They just don't know it. My point is, you as a consumer, what did you do? You went and bought these things. You had your needs. You went and bought them. You were satisfied. You went on with your life. Guess what your patients are doing? The exact same thing. And my point is, if you don't do something proactively to change that, guess what you get? That's what you